Whoa. All right, so we're up with the camera. MIA all day, Bradley Crazy Sox. What's going on out to the West Coast? So hopefully you'll get this soon enough. You should see me soon coming out to the West Coast, the great Pacific, close to the Pacific, and Vancouver, Washington, out with Jennifer Shaw. And I'll be going out to Hook River. Hook River? I hope that's it. Yeah, Oregon. Hook River, Oregon. Hope I'm saying right. This week, I'll be at Dancing Cats with Cats. So we're going to break this down, song down. It's by Dialand, which featuring Pitbull. We want to give you a little more footwork on this one. So we took what we call one of my favorite steps, the box step, and try to razzle up a little bit with a little switch and change of the feet. And then we add a little ballet arms to give you a little positioning with the arms. So we're trying to get through this real quick and get to the video. So let's get it. And Miami should definitely be winning this game. So check it out. Okay, so the main step. We start off with a basic salsa step, like so. I'm stepping to my right, your left. Then we go to a box step. Tap right here, you come forward. One, two, three, four. We sway our hips, and then we sit down. Now we do the other side. Salsa step. Right to a box step, with a right leg lead, cross over to the left, step back, hips right here, sit down. And then he says, let's go. I'm going to start with my right, you're going to start with your left. Step forward, cross over, step back. Your hips will go through right here, and then you're switch and change and switch right to the box step. Here, 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 and switch, and switch, and switch. Boom, ba, 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 and switch, and switch, and switch. Trick is, leave your foot out there. Switch, switch, and leave it out there to go to the next box step. Ba, ba, ba. This is your base. Ba, 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 ba. Ah, ah, ah. Ah, ah, ah. Don't mess up. Ah, ah, ah. That's your challenge. That's your little footwork. Now, choruses you see will be done just such. One of the choruses, you'll see him give a little. We'll give like a little belly dance, a little hip here. You'll come up, first hand on the head, and then you open up. And hip, 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 and open. Take that hand, make sure as it comes up, drops inside the such. You want to pull from your lats, open it up, and drop. Very pretty. Boom. The second time through with that, we'll be going lifting up the hips, and then open up into second. Pop in the hip, and then open up into second. Pop in the hips, and then open it into second. Other than that, we will add a small hop with it in the second chorus. And up, 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 open. And up, 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 open. So, that is your video breakdown. Let's get right here so we can get up close and personal. How's your boy? No lie. Nah, I'm joking. So, hopefully this works out well for you. We try to challenge you a little bit. I try to challenge you a little bit on this dance. I hope that you like it. Hopefully I get to see you soon. That's about it. I don't think I got my shout outs to my family. You know, to Kai, all the nieces and nephews, Mariah and Nakaya. Jojo, Isaiah, my brother Al, Jay, God rest my sister, and to the Twinkies, they'll be coming soon, everyone, they'll be here in somewhere like the mid-September or August, so wish me my twins, yes, I'm having twins, luck, because my eyes look like I've been up all night, and I have, I've been up all night, went to bed at 7, slept until 9 for like 2 hours, and then came and taught class, but whole nother story. Hope you like it. Stay in touch. Holla at your boy. Woo! Oh, now we can do it. Check the profile. Can you dance? Can you dance?
Can we dance? See how I look? Hold on a second. Can I see myself? Oh, I can't see myself. Look at that. 3, 2, 1. Boom. What's going on? Nathan Blake coming to you live from Great Neck, New York. I'm back in the United States. And I have a song done by Pitbull for my homegirl, Nola, out in New Orleans. She's putting her version out of the song today, which is Monday. This song will be out Tuesday. Holla at your boy. We got some crazy people doing some stuff over there. I don't know what the hell they're doing. You can see them in the background, right? Yeah. So, those are like the zombies, you know what I'm saying? So holla to my twins, me and Maya, where you at? Bradley Crazy Sox. Coming out to Portland. So Sarah, get your people to get this. Now we'll be in Albany and Syracuse. So this is one of the dances you want to get down. This is the Holiday Collie, the new remix. Holla at your boy. Here goes the zombies. Say hello to them. This is Liz, aka Beast.
Hi.
Meatloaf. We didn't give Meatloaf another new name yet.
Meatloaf.
What'd you have today?
Chicken marsala.
Legs.
And mashed potatoes.
What are we gonna go by? Are we gonna? You have a few names.
Turtle.
T-Money. T-Money, oh, that's right. T-Money. We have a few names for her. So this one is, you can see the name of it. Hold up. Yeah. Okay. What's the name of it? That's the name of it. Yeah. So we're going to dance right now, and then I'm going to give you a breakdown of this song. So how to do it, because it's a little bit of footwork. So, Morris, let's go. Ready?
Yeah.
Hey!